The Five P Brothers.
Once upon a time, there were five P brothers who lived in a beanhole house. They all had different dreams. The oldest P said,
I'm going to become a movie star.
The second oldest P said,
I'm going to become a doctor.
The third oldest P said,
I'm going to become a scientist.
The fourth oldest P said,
I'm going to become a businessman.
The youngest P said,
I'm going to become a janitor.
All the oldest brothers laughed at the youngest P. One day, the beanhole suddenly popped open. All of the peas fell to the ground.
Let's go and achieve our dreams,
said the oldest pea.
Yes, let's all split up,
said the second oldest pea.
How about meeting again in 30 years?
Asked the third oldest pea.
Okay, let's all succeed. There is no doubt that there will be nothing special to come of the youngest pea.
Said the fourth oldest pea. All of the peas laughed at the youngest pea again. Then the peas split up. The years went by. Finally, 30 years had passed. The peas all met again as they had promised. The youngest pea was dressed in clean clothes and looked very happy. But all of the other peas were dressed in dirty clothes and looked very miserable. The oldest pea said,
I became a movie star and used to live well, but my fame was fleeting and was quickly gone. Afterwards, my life became very difficult.
The second oldest pea said,
I became a doctor. One day, I went into surgery and made a mistake. I hurt a patient. Then, I couldn't be a doctor anymore. There were no other jobs for me, so my life became very difficult.
The third oldest pea said,
I became a scientist. I was working on an experiment, but it was unsuccessful and injured me. So I have lived very uncomfortably.
The fourth oldest pea said,
I became a businessman. But I was cheated by a swindler and lost all of my money. So I have lived very poorly.
The youngest pea said, I became a janitor. It was very strenuous work, and I didn't earn a lot of money. But I felt that my life was worthwhile. I worked hard and bought a house. So I am living very comfortably.
All four of the oldest brothers envy the younger pea. Then the youngest pea said,
Brothers, how about living at my house?
All four brothers became very happy. All four brothers became very grateful. The oldest pea entertained the other brothers. The second oldest pea looked after the other brother's health. The third oldest pea fixed things around the house. The fourth oldest pea took care of the money. And the youngest pea kept the house clean. The five pea brothers cooperated and lived happily ever after.